o dito nagpaputok ka. Sa bakasyon mo, may pumutok.
Habang... Oh my God, yeah.
Grabe ka, nakakatakot yung... Medyo scary yung experience. Umakyat ka ng bundok.
Yeah, actually, yung nangyari nun, nakita ko, I was there for 10 days in Guatemala, and then sabi ko na, parang gandang umakyat ng bundok. It was, Guatemala is known for like 40 volcanoes eh. And then that town in Antigua.
40?
Wow. And then in that town in Antigua, there was 2 volcanoes. And then they're active and they're known for hiking. Sabi ko, eh nandyan na yan, akyatin ko na.
At mag-isa ka ha?
At mag-isa ako. Wala si Norman, si Olivia.
Kasi siya yung bantay kay Olivia.
Yeah, and at the same time, ayaw niyang pahirapan sarili niya. Magpapamasahe na lang daw siya.
Ako, ba't pinayagan ka mag-isa?
Because he wants me to do things. I mean, bakit naman hindi? Bakit naman ako pagbabawalan?
Ha?
Hindi, kasi may danger, syempre, di ba? Pero ang galing na pinayagan ka.
Yeah, well, yeah. Kasi pinayagan ako kasi nandun naman siya nung ano. But I really don't think any reason because of danger or what. Pinayagan niya ako because he sees na talagang it's good for my own journey and it will be unforgettable for me.
At saka, safe din.
Unforgettable talaga. Paakyat pa lang. Imagine mo, sa 30 na yun, sa 10 na wala. Tapos isa ako sa mga pinakamatanda.
Sorry, what do you mean nawala?
Like, bumaba na. Hindi naman nawala.
Nag-give up. Oo, hindi na kinaya.
Tagalog ko, nag-give up ba? Mga bata yun, ha? Hmm. Sabi ko talaga, ay.
So you started 30 hikers.
30 hikers, naging 20 na lang kami, hanggang naging 15 na lang. Because it's like, I was gone for 36 hours. It's a hike na 10 hours going up. So the main problem was your mental health. Kasi the more you say you can't do it, the more you won't do it. Siguro kung kasama ko si Norman nun, tapos sasabihin sa akin, halika na, uwi na tayo. Ako, tara, uwi na tayo, di ba?
Okay, pero, eto na, natulog ka na nung gabi. Yeah. Sorry, nakakaloko, natulog na, nag-tent ka nung gabi, nakita mo yung pumuputok na bulkan.
Yes! Ano, ang daming challenge nun eh. Oxygen, altitude sickness, and then, one time, syempre hindi ako sanay makitulog ng kahit sino, di ba? Inunahan ko na sila kasi baka pag nakatulog na yung isa, hindi na ako makatulog. Kasi baka humihilik.
May kasama ka ba sa tent?
Yes! Apat kami na hindi ko kilala. Yeah, it was like a new experience because I had to make friends, which I don't do. I had to talk to people, which I don't do. Alam mo yun, yung parang it's an outside experience talaga. Timing na pag, kasi hindi siya laging pumuputok. So, nung pagputok niya, nag-CR ako.
Nakita ka? Nakita ka? Nagulat sa'yo.
Mars, hindi, nakita niya yung puwet ko.
Mars, nung nakita mo yung, pumuputok yung vulkan, hindi ka, uwi ka na, baba ka na lang or what?
Wala, nung nakita ko nung pumuputok yung vulkan, inangat ko yung panty ko, tapos tinawag ko yung mga kasama ko, huy, ito na.
Oh, so wala kang panty na natutunod?
Hindi, kasi nag-uwi-wiwi ako.
Doon mo nakita yung nag-explode, yeah. Oh my God.
Kasi, it doesn't really explode all the time eh. Pacham-pacham lang eh. So, at that time, paglabas ko, biglang nung umanginig yung lupa.
At nagawa mo pang videohan, ha?
Yeah! Siguro mga 8 kilometers to 10 kilometers.
Grabe.
Lapit
lang. Hindi na naisip bumaba na lang kaysa...
Hindi naman because it was good for me. It was good for my soul. It helped me realize na yung mga problema na may solusyon, wag problemahin. Yung mga problema na walang solusyon, wag mo na rin problemahin.
Pero,
so, ang dami kong na-realize nung trip na yon.
Pero were you assured ng mga tour guides na hindi, normal lang yan, hindi naabot sa atin yung pagsabog?
Well, may waiver. So, ano talaga, it's your own risk talaga. So, ako naman, well, I wanna do it now. And if it's my time, it will be my time. But, you know, I just wanna do it. Why not?
Ano ka mag-isip?
Yeah. I know naman na, I don't know. Nandiyan na eh. Ba't hindi ko aakyatin? Okay pa naman yung katawan ko.
At tulog si Norman noon, di ba?
So, hindi ka natakot pa. What if matrap na try ka? Sabi mo na
isang try. Well, I will think about that kung nangyari na yun. Kung mangyari man yun, tatakbo na lang ako pababa.
At syempre, tulog si Norman noong time na yun. Hindi alam na may nangyayaring gano'n.
Wow, he was so worried. Noong una, sabi pa niya, dalawang oras, tatawag na yun. Yeah, sabi niya, sunduin mo na ako dito. Ganyan.
Kaya,
10 oras na, nandun pa rin siya sa taas. Sabi niya, napabilib ko siya and he's very proud of me na nagawa ko yun. And so, too many more mountains to climb.
Wow!
So, ano next mo?
Well, of course, I wanna do the Daraitan here. Para easy lang muna.
Manila lang yan sa'yo.
Yeah, Manila muna. And then yung dream ko talaga is Kilimanjaro. And ano, Africa.
Hindi so, naman siguro Everest, ha?
No, I've been to Everest, but I went flat, ano lang, chopper. Hindi ko na kayang umakyat ng ano. And sa base camp lang, pero marang I will do Kilimanjaro.
Wow. May tanong si, ano, si Salvi, ba't daw, ano, bakit daw Guatemala?
Why? Because, you know, I want to go to obscure places na slowly it will disappear. Yung third world, America, Europe, it'll always be there. It'll always, nandyan lang yan eh.
Are they slowly disappearing?
Yeah, because slowly people from the third world will go there and, you know, make new business. Alam mo yun? So parang, I want to go to these places. It may be hard, but it's fulfilling. Pag nakapunta kayo doon, para kayo nasa culture. National Geographic.
Ang ganda ng mga ano mo, stories mo na makulay yung cementerio.
Yes, yes. Yan yung pangarap ko nung bata eh, na I wanted to have my own colorful cemetery. And then, alam ko sa Antigua, meron silang, sikat sila sa ganun.
Eh. That's why you went.
I went there. That's the only reason. The volcano just came last minute out of the... I wanna go there. Na-board na ako eh.
Candy colored yung mga ano, di ba? Mga nicho ng patay. Yeah, yeah. Galing.
Gusto ko yun.
Beauty, anong satisfaction kapag ka, nakapag-try ka na, nandun ka na, ang takot?
Parang, there's nothing that I can't do. Yun nga, yung parang everything is possible and OA lang pala ako. Na-realize ko sa lahat ng bagay. Alam mo yun? And yun nga, yung parang huwag kang magproblema sa mga bagay na may solusyon. At huwag mo nang problemahin yung bagay na walang solusyon.
Sa totoo lang, beauty, parang I don't think may ibang artista na magde-dare yung solong ganyan, tapos sa akit ng mundo.
I know, they're very boring, right?
I mean, hindi ganun ka-fearless na ano, gaya mo.
I know,
mo.
I feel, I mean like, well, I know, I live in a different planet siguro. Everybody has their own strokes. Some like shopping, I like art, some like traveling, some like Mobile Legends. I wish I could go out from that cell phone and see the world.
Pero habang nangyayari yun, naiisip mo na rin, shit, oras ko na yata.
Hindi naman. Hindi naman. Ang iniisip ko lang, shit, bakit ko ba ito ginawa? Ang pagpagod-pagod.
Utang ina, ganun lang. Yung pagod ang naisip ko.
Oo.
Hindi fear.
Hindi fear. It's more of like, anong nakain ko? Dapat nagpapamasahe na lang ako. Naka-margarita ako doon. Tapos, wala. But you know, after that experience, it really made me humble, appreciate the things that I like, and that I have in life.
So in short, madali ka mabore. At pag nabobore ka, gumagawa ka na matitinding adventure.
I like to travel. I like to do out-of-the-box things. And aminin naman natin, we don't wanna be always in the house. We don't wanna be always with the person we're with. It doesn't mean na hindi ko mahal asawa ko, ha? Pero hindi naman 24/7 na, hala, dikit na lang tayo parati, di ba? I wanna fill up my cup so that I can be a good wife to her.
Actually, kasi, sobrang supportive ni Bambi sa'yo. Sa'yo nag-video habang nasa palengke ka, parang pa sa mga... No,
sobra. Sobra siyang supportive. Like, etong matigas na pulis, sobrang siya pa yung excited. Siya yung like, all out si Bambi talaga. Kaya nakakapagod yung suporta niya. Yung maleta, ang dami kong i-impake kasi yung Instagram na yan, kailangan hindi pa ulit-ulit yung...
Ang dami mong dalamar.
I know. Instead of like apat na maleta, naging pito na. Eh, buti sana kung may utusan ako. Ako lang nag-impake lahat. Kaya, kapagod yung social media na yan.
Totoo din naman.
Yeah, and, you know, I realize na parang, shit, uy, bala kayo dyan. Kayo na lang mag-outfit. I'll be myself. Para maging masaya. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.